Look at that!
Awesome fish, man.
Yeah, February fish, baby. Another one. Good one, Matt. Oh, that bet might be a 19 or 20.
Big for the day. Damn, that thing's huge.
This is the blueberry colored finesse jig and crawl.
I got three.
I got four.
I got big. Got the big one.
Oh, look at that fish coming out of the water. Best one of the day so far.
Jump! Another one on the finesse jig and craw with the floating soft plastic claws. He was a little speed demon. As soon as he hit, he was smoking it, going fast. Get in there. And then just had one nip of claw off the battle stance craw. I said, all right, if you're gonna be like that, I'm gonna give you something that you gotta take all the way in your mouth. That's something. It's the little tube. Right in the roof of the mouth. Didn't even take it in that far. And sometimes they do that. They nip. This is a nipper.
18 and a half inch smallmouth caught in 39 degree water. This is the coldest smallmouth that I've gotten.
Go. Bye bye. Yeah, I'm gonna call him 4 pound, 7 ounce. 19 and 3/4, 4 pound, 7 ounce. Jerk bait in the middle of February.
Dude, you got like tons of bugs on your head.
Got them. Just got them.
February fish, baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Water temperature just plummeted down a couple degrees. Sometimes I always look at the back of their throat to see if there's anything in there. He's not showing anything, but frequently you can see antenna or pieces of bugs or, you know, the tail of a minnow or something. And I'll pull that out of there and look at it and, you know, maybe fine tune my pattern a little bit with whatever I see in there. But
slow dragging, and it was a mushy hit.
Real aggressive bite. I hope that keeps up. He crunched it too. It was a lot of fun. Here's my heavy for the winter. 5 pound, 2 ounce on this suspending jerk bait. Fishing it like it was bait and just felt weight. And I thought, oh, we're about to leave and I gotta go get this snag. And then it went womp, womp. And there he is, 20 and a quarter. What an beautiful, beautiful fish.
Visit confidencebaits.net for the right baits for winter fishing and instructional DVDs.